Hello guys, welcome back, and welcome if you are new in today's extreme cleaning marathon. So I've combined some of my cleaning motivation to give you guys a good cleaning motivation today. So if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a like, and I hope you enjoy. I hope I help you to tackle one of your to-do lists today, and let's jump straight in.
Isn't this a good life? Sitting on the front porch, sipping on the rocks, citrus in our beverages. Citrus in our beverages, show only the good sides. Always pretty smiles are covering our faces. You know it is all
right. Hello guys, welcome back, and welcome if you are new. I am Kade. Today's video is going to be a deep cleaning of my kitchen. So as you guys can see, the kitchen was a complete disaster, so I had to clean on this day. I was doing the everyday type of cleaning, wiping down, doing the dishes, but today I needed to deep clean this kitchen. So if this video interests you, please keep watching at the end. And also, if you've been watching my videos or you like this type of videos, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you part of my YouTube community, and let's jump straight in this video. So for this video, I'm starting with the bin. I always tend to forget this bin. I will clean everything else in the kitchen and forget about them. So I thought I will start with the bin. This is also your reminder to clean your bin. Now that the bin is all nice and clean, I also wanted to tackle under the sink. It was a complete mess. I just wanted to give it a good wipe down and also organize my cleaning solution. So while I was cleaning this kitchen, I was so happy with the result because I didn't miss anything. So I thought to myself, maybe I can do that to each room of my house. So consider hitting that subscribe button so you don't miss out, because I will be doing the same with my bedroom and also the living room. Because when you are doing this, you give all the attention to one room. It's so hard for you to miss anything. So anyways, consider hitting that subscribe button and turning your bell notification so you can get notified when I post these videos. And so we are just going to continue to organize this cleaning solution and put them back. And then I'm just going to do a little bit of dishes. It's not a lot, but yeah. Now it's time for the deep cleaning. I'm just using the pink stuff to rub it all over the sink and also the oven. So while I leave the pink stuff to set on the oven, I'm just going to scrub the sink first. I really like this pink stuff. It really does a good job. So if you have not tried it, I really, really advise you to give it a try, because it works really well.
Care, no, I miss you laying it. Did you
you. Am I there in yours too? In my plan, just you, just you. I did it wrong and you did it right. That's what you said when you started the fight. We came to an end, I put up this fence. But do you really mean that this is the end? 1, 2, 3 years of silence. Then 4, 5, 6, still nothing. When my hair gets green, I lose my shape. I still be missing you. Year by year, I'm silent. No. 1, 2, 3 years of silence. Years of silence. Then 4, 5, 6, still nothing. Still nothing. When my hair gets green, I lose my shape.
I should be leaving. Hear what I say without even speaking. My compass is off, why did I choose you? I'm just too lost, I need to cut loose. I keep it in my head, I keep it locked away. My friends think that this is over. Guess it's the price I pay. Played with the enemy, now I got you on my shoulder. Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love again. Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love again. Let me love again.
Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me love again. Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me.
Wanna let go, I wanna lose you. Fall out of love as you're supposed to. This was a phase, it all was a mistake. But I can't move on with something in these days. Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love again. Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love again. Let me love again.
Let go and let me love, let me let go and let me love, let me love again. Let go and let me.
As you guys saw, I've done scrubbing the oven and also with the sink. I've used the pink stuff as well to scrub this tool that I have in the kitchen. I've wiped down the windows. Now I'm wiping down everything in the kitchen. I didn't try to explain because I think it's self-explanatory anyway. Now I'm just going to wipe everything, the cabinet, everything.
I was looking like a fool when I met you. All covered up in the dirt from my past. So insecure by myself when I met you.
hard waiting for you to come out and save me. I'm a mess, need your tango. That's something that you do to me is chemical. I know it is logical. Something that you do to me. I'm the one with a broken heart, waiting for you to come out and save me. I'm a mess, need to untangle.
got me breathless when you do all the things you do to me. You got me reckless, got me reckless when you say all the things you say to me.
This is now almost the end of the video. Let me know down in the comment below if you made it to the end. All that left to do is just to mop the floor. And also, I just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I wanted your opinion on my videos. I just want you guys to let me know, what video do you enjoy that I make? Is it the cleaning video that you enjoy more, or is it the laundry video? And also, I would just like you guys to let me know, what do you want me to add in my videos or to take out on my videos? Because I made this video for you guys to enjoy. So anything, any suggestion, please leave it down in the comment section below, and I will really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching again, and I will see you guys and talk to you guys in my next one. Bye guys.
You got me tripping. Ever since I saw you, I went slipping. Didn't even know you. Couldn't even breathe without you.
Hello guys, welcome back, and welcome if you are new. Today's video is going to be a whole house all day clean with me. But first of all, let me just say thank you so much for taking the time in your day and clicking on this video and for being here. It really does mean a lot. Today's video, as I said, is going to be a whole house all day clean with me, so I really hope you guys are ready. On this day, it was a Sunday, I decided to give the house a good clean so it's all ready to start the week ahead. So we are starting in my bathroom for this cleaning motivation. I think I already showed you my to-do list, so hopefully I can tackle that to-do list and help you also to tackle yours. So anyways, we are starting in my bathroom. I also got a new cleaning product that I'm really excited about. I brought it from eBay because it's a life-saving. It's saving my back, really. So it really does work, and I'm happy with what I bought. Anyway, we are cleaning my bathroom, and then we are moving to clean my bedroom next. If this is your first time here, welcome here. I am Kade. I am a wife and a mom of two. My son is 5 years old and my daughter is 3 years old. On this channel, I make videos all about laundry motivation, a lot of them, and also cleaning motivation. So if you like this kind of content and you like someone who keeps it real, real life and very realistic, you are at the right place. Please consider hitting that subscribe button. I would love to have you part of this community. And thank you so much again today for stopping by. Thank you. For the bedroom, all I did is just to change the sheet and wipe down the desk area and also do a little bit of tidy up. Now I'm just going to vacuum the bedroom floor and also the stairs.
Every moment tonight, they lend me to you. Every single time you look at me, I lose it too. Why don't you come sit next to me? Let things happen naturally.
As you guys saw, I also now put the sheet in the washing machine. Now I just tidy up the kids' toy area slash bike, whatever you want to call them. Now I'm vacuuming the floor and then we are moving into the living room. The living room is not as bad as well. It's just to do a good refresh of the living room.
I like you like that, yeah. I like like you like that.
I bet you think that I should calm down, and that I'm overthinking everything about you, and that we're good the way we are. Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better. How can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? And will you lock me down? I know I'm feeling something for you. The way you look, the way you act, and how you
since I met you, I am not the same. It was not meant to.
How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. How'd you do? I'm not broken, I'm just split in two. Hope you're fine, ain't got time. I'm not broken, not broken, not broken. How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them.
When I'm done wiping down the cooker, I'm just going to sweep the floor, and then this is going to be everything for the kitchen. Now I just need to fold the clothes that I sent, the basket that you saw me take upstairs. I'm just going to fold those clothes as well.
You're my best friend. Didn't care about the rules, good on the weekends. I'll be in fools, drifting the deep space. So brave and so stupid, just like the movies. I was gonna stay in the fight with you. Just thinking we would do this until we couldn't do it. Each and every high, every night with you. You and me so clueless. We were just broken, shattered, singing along to nothing matters. Straight around like nighttime rumors. We were in too deep. In your worn-out sweaters, thinking we'll be young forever. Driving in your mom's old hatchback, and we were in too deep.
We are almost at the end of the video. I'm just going to sweep the laundry and put my microfiber cloth to wash. I'm just going to put them all to wash. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video and you did find it motivating. If you did, please don't forget to give it a like right now. Leave me a comment down in the section below and ask me any question if you have any question at all. And I'll see you in my next one. Thank you so much guys for watching. Bye bye. Okay guys, this is now the satisfying part. It's time to take everything that we've done.
I think we're done that. Clean the bathroom, my bedroom, change the sheet, tidy the living room, I vacuumed all the floor, cleaned the kitchen, and I did laundry. So yes, that's everything done, and I hope you guys enjoyed.